have another one of these tasty booze call my name. Liquid encouragement. Huh? There you go. We're gonna document a shovel head build, and Lowbrow has been nice enough to donate some parts for it. Let's do it. And then show the world my amazing knife skills. Got a few of these to start. Got some grips. The new AMF ones that they just came out with. One, they look cool. Coil. Oh, Jesus. The builder's bung kit. Oh, you should feel how heavy this is. Me, personally, I'm not the world's best fabricator. I'm still learning. I just hate seeing when people drill a hole in something and drop a nut in it and then just weld it. Use some actual stuff that's made for it, made to last. You know, I mean, here's a whole bag of different sized assorted cope nuts and bungs and tabs. But there is also two of them. Yeah, those tabs are what's up. You know, I don't have any machinery in here, and I gotta hand make all those, and that kind of gets annoying after a while. We got some banners. Chain, hell yeah. Now I can finish my clutch. Just missing all the springs. My clevis mounts for my passenger pegs. Fuel filter. And our 2-in-1 exhaust. Now I got it raw because I'm planning on cutting the end and extending it. I'm pretty sure it's gas box. I'm not pretty sure it is gas box. Sorry guys. I've owned the bike for a little over 3 years. When I originally bought it, didn't even use a full tank of gas even with the big guys. I just probably put like, I think I rode less than 20 miles and then put it in the garage, then winter hit. And then it sat in the garage and then instantly tore it apart. You need every piece to finish the bike, you know, and every little bit helps, you know. So I want to give a big shout out to Tyler and all the dudes at Lowbrow for letting this happen. You know, it's been a long time coming. Basically all of my friends are bugging me, when are you gonna start working on your bike instead of other bikes? And now I can finally do it. And with all the parts that I've been wanting to get, you know, so let's make this happen. Hopefully I can make a cool bike out of it, and we'll see what it looks like when it's done.